Hello everyone, it's Twisted Heart, and I'm continuing playing Dark Souls Prepared to Die Edition. So, move on! It is a level up. Let's get a bit more HP. So, and now I have again punished myself for doing stupid things. Amazing. Oh well, that's how this game works. You do something and have to live with the consequences. Wow, amazing. Second. Oh, great. How did you even do this if I block? But well, never mind. As Taurus waits for... Oh, fuck this. Can I? No, I can't. That's bull. That's stupid. I didn't look at that. My fort is pretty high, I guess. 11 I got. Shoot! Okay, one is done. That one is still alive. Okay, it's fine. It's not that bad. Because after all, I do a lot of damage. I didn't expect it to have that much damage now. So it's fine. I thought it won't be. But without that, I'm probably screwed. How much more damage do I do that way? The problem is the bleeding damage they do. The normal damage is pretty low, so it's fine with that. Ah, well. Need to do it anyway. Take this. Let's kindle this up one time, because now I need more humanity or more healing items. That's the only real bad thing about it right now. Okay. So. next one. At least I don't have much trouble because I take really like infinite hits. Okay. Nah, it's not even quite bad. Luckily I do that much damage. I don't think I can hit him. Yeah, I thought so. Come on. Come on, hit him. No, I can't hit him. Shit. Come on. Okay, nothing there. Ah, that was the best idea I ever had. Oh well. Never mind. I don't think I will get any trouble anyway. And the point is, I'm pretty overpowered for this place. So that shouldn't be too much of a trouble. After all, I didn't even lose a bit of my HP. Okay. Wow, that one killed himself. Will you do that again? Oh, that's great. Boom! Boom! Okay. Now I could even... go on and switch weapons again. Because there is no necromancer anymore. Soul of a Crow 9. And move ahead. Yeah, let's go there first. Twinkling Titanite. And here we are again. Jump. Let's move ahead. Come on. You guys most likely can't kill me anyway. Oh, come on. Do it. Ah, there are 100 ways now. Wow, you even missed me. Jump. And open that shortcut. I know exactly where it opens, so swoosh, and I'm dead. Wow, I didn't did any mistake. It simply glitched again, this game. That's what it can do best. Because I was sure if I run down there, everything will be fine. Heal up one time. I don't need you anymore, so don't be rude. But well, if you want to, you can be rude. But hell, don't expect me to be nice now on you. Just die, I don't want anything. So, Hammer of Warriors and Royal Reign. So, next thing. And now I need a different shield again. And now it becomes the problem part. Because that one actually can kill me. Great. Two of them are gone. That's something. I see the silver knight there. Come. Oh. I don't have any trouble with you guys anymore. Okay, I need some. I can't kill this Smith anymore because I already killed it. So, move ahead. So, come down there. Because Silver Knights can't be survived, resurrected by the Necromancers. Thing that would be cool here at this area is to see how many necromancers are still there or not there. Because if there are necromancers, I can't kill the skeletons. They simply get revived. I see, they're good. Bam! Die! Die! I already see you, guy. Don't do like you are not there. I know that you are there. I can see you. I don't know how far I can go back. Probably I can go back up there again anyway. And I don't need to go through all this again and again. But as it seems, I can. Bam! Bam. Bam, I'm dead. No. Okay, they don't get revived. Does that mean I have killed everyone? Probably, yes. Be happy with the bleeding damage. That I don't see where this item is lying. Dark Moon Sand Shrine. Okay, I can go out there. Wait a minute. No, there was nothing. Oh, great. Fuck this. Go die. Alright, I'm not human. Because I am not human, after all. Okay, got that one. Let's kill first the boss. That should not be a problem anymore. Heal up one time, just in case. Okay, let's play on. Wow, that damage though. And that's it. Right of Kindly. Humanity and Homeward Bound. Bow. Mask of Father. And you know what? I used one time the Homeward Bound. Homeward Bound Bone. Bone. Because I need to go anywhere up. Now I'm at the point I'm on a new card again. Wow. What am I missing right now? Here we are. Lord's War. Okay, Mark, can do. So, back at this place. Yeah, amazing. Yeah, it can fall down there. Yeah, because there's still no other way. I should go there. I don't know which way I... Oh! Dead. Never mind, that didn't happen to me. Fuck this. That never happened. Patches is not here. I really missed something and I can't tell what I missed. It's clearly that this is one of the necromancer, but hell, I don't know where I missed it. So yeah. I give up on that. This one. It's not like I can change this thing anyway. Yeah, what's there? Can I even get there? No. Fuck this! Take that. This giant thingy. Okay, there I see one. Heal up one time, just in case. Did I miss it now? Oh, Oh, come on, now I'm really pissed already. Wow. Missed one thing there too already. Oh, it's so amazing right now. Like, everything is going wrong right now. Ah! Kindle that flame up again. Level up. I sure can level up now. So now level up 1 point there. Ultimate tank is still in build. Well, and after I recorded an hour plus, that's it for the episode. Sadly, I missed some stuff. I didn't want that to happen, but no matter how hard I look, I don't find it. Somehow, I forgot about where it was. Well, anyway, I hope you liked it. If you did, leave a like. If you didn't, leave a dislike. See you in the next video. Bye-bye.